just stay alive. Nobody worried about 65. If it weren't for all those goddamn bitches, can't keep their cars between the ditches.